Too much cash.
Hi guys, it's Sunday morning and we're going for the Samburu Kwale charity drive by Pony Motorsport. So join me and it's gonna be an amazing day. It's still early morning, but I do know it's gonna be an amazing day. You're gonna see some amazing vehicles, some amazing Subaru vehicles. So join me. Changamwe. So we're gonna do a sea trip before we head to Samburu.
For every nice wow, think about the days when I'm shit, spending everything just to make it back, saying everything, never take it back. So if you don't fuck with me, I'm okay with that, I'm okay with that. In a black shirt and some faded jeans, been around the world in these ABCs, working non-stop trying to take the keys off the lot next week, spending 80 G's, intro my floor to your lady's knees, always on tour cause I'm making cheese, Michigan in February is 8 degrees, and the fans waiting out so I can maybe freeze, yeah, smoking on killer, never going nowhere unless your team is strong, yeah, probably make a skrilla, everywhere I go with my team alone, yeah.
So the second checkpoint is at Danka Bar and Grill. So we're gonna do a sea trip and we're gonna proceed from there. Guys, I don't know if you can see this over the camera, but you can see like there's some very beautiful vehicles over here.
Yeah.
Esco.
Nanish. Nigga. Hey, let's do it.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Or $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water, baby?
This pain that I deal with alone.
Welcome to Samburu. It's a beautiful place, just like any other semi-arid place. And we're heading to the children's home, but so far so good. Everything is going okay. There have been some mishaps in the way, but so far everything is awesome. It's not about the vehicle, it's not about the drivers, it's not about the road trip, it's all about the children here. So today is about charity.
Thank you.
it may happen. So far, how is the experience? So far, how is the experience? Yeah. Like the drive, everything, the experience, Nini, the kids.
I'm sleeping. You're sleeping.
Anything for today, yeah, for sure.
Okay. The drive was awesome. Yeah. Yeah, driving here. Mm-hmm. With the company of such guys like this,
yeah,
the drives become more interesting.
Definitely.
And hopefully get better pictures.
Yeah.
And enjoy the day.
Ah, for sure.
Why am I in this?
Randomly too, random, bro. Anything too, bro. Anything, like talk to him, anything. Talk to promoter bees, bro. Nini, anything.
Okay.
Sponsorship, bro. Indo sponsorship, bas. Baada eh,
bro. Mimi mruko lakini sungo.
Ah, hiyo narudi mazee kwa sababu hii like hii kali. So it's been a successful charity drive. We gave everything that we had to the kids. Everything that was shopped and everything. But it's been amazing. Thanks to Motorsport Pwani Kenya, and it's been an amazing day. I'm glad I took part in this because it's been my first time, and thank you everybody for watching this, and it's been amazing. So let me get into the car and let's head out. All cool, that's so nice, yeah.